Imagine, if you will, a sudden windfall, a lottery win, an unexpected inheritance, a startup sale. Your bank account is now bursting at the seams. You've joined the ranks of the wealthy almost overnight. What happens next? Here are 15 things to do if you get rich all of a sudden. Number 15, breathe. Yes, it's overwhelming, but remember, this is a good problem to have. Take your time. You don't have to make all the decisions right now. Coming in at number 14, stay quiet. Avoid broadcasting your newfound wealth. This will help you avoid the flood of requests from those wanting a piece of the pie. Number 13, get professional help. Find a reputable financial advisor, lawyer, and accountant. They'll help you navigate your new financial landscape. At number 12, pay off your debts. Clear your slate. You're in a position to start fresh, so take advantage of it. Number 11, set a budget. Even with your newfound wealth, it's important to manage your money wisely. You might be someone who tithes. Make sure you include that in your budget. Number 10, invest wisely. Diversify your investments to spread risk and maximize returns over the long term. Number 9, plan for the future. Make sure you have a solid retirement plan in place. Your wealth should last and grow for the years to come. At number 8, protect your wealth. This can mean anything from getting the right insurance to setting up trusts. Number 7, give back. Consider donating to a cause you care about. Philanthropy can be incredibly rewarding. Number 6, continue to educate yourself. Learn about finance, investment, and wealth management. Knowledge is power. At number 5, try to maintain your circle of friends. Don't let your wealth change your fundamental relationships. Jealousy and envy could creep in, but your true friends and family are priceless. Number 4, stay grounded. Remember where you came from and who you were before the money. Number 3, don't let wealth put you in a state of guilt. You've been given a great gift. Give thanks. And don't forget to have fun and enjoy the fruits of your good fortune. Number 2, stay healthy. Wealth is nothing without health. Make sure you're taking care of your physical, mental, and spiritual well-being. And the number 1 thing to do if you get rich all of a sudden, never forget what truly matters. Money can buy comfort and convenience, but it can't buy happiness, love, or fulfillment. To recap, these are the 15 things to do if you get rich all of a sudden. Breathe, stay quiet, get professional help, pay off your debts, set a budget, invest wisely, plan for the future, protect your wealth, give back, continue to educate yourself, maintain your relationships, stay grounded, enjoy it, stay healthy, and never forget what truly matters. Remember, wealth is just a tool. How you use it determines its true value. So use it wisely, generously, and thoughtfully. Please like this video, subscribe to our channel, share it with friends, and let us know in the comments what you would do with a newfound windfall. See you next time.